Om Shanti, this is the Avyakt Murli of 2nd of August, 1975. The title is The Importance of Godly Service in the Foreign Lands. Which children constantly remain personally in front of BapDada? What is the specialty of the children who constantly remain in front of BapDada? BapDada has to celebrate a meeting with such special souls in a special form. Such children are called the stars of the eyes or the light of the world. Just as the most special and essential scenes of a physical body are the eyes, for without the eyes, there is no world. In the same way, such children are remembered as the most special children. Because of being serviceable, such children are like the light of the world. Just as eyes are essential for one's life, in the same way, light is essential for the world. If such souls were not to become instruments, the world would become like a jungle. That is, the world would not be a world anymore. In the same way, do you constantly perform every action considering yourself to be a star? And in that too, a sparkling star? Only such children are constantly merged in Baba's eyes. That is, they are constantly absorbed in Baba's love. Together with this, BapDada is constantly merged in their eyes. Such children who are the light of the eyes see but do not see any person or any object except the Father. Have you created such a stage, or are you even now looking at something else? Can you see the slightest sweetness in any other person? Do you experience the world to be without any essence? Do you intellectually experience everyone in this world to be dead? Would you desire something from corpse? Would you experience any relationship with a corpse? Have you become one who is completely ignorant of even the knowledge of desire, and who therefore constantly experiences the sweetness of one, and who has created a stable stage? Or do you even now desire to attain something from a corpse? Or is some perishable sweetness pulling you towards itself? While you have a desire or wish to attain something, or while you are attracted by some other sweetness, you cannot become the stars of BapDada's eyes, and BapDada cannot constantly be merged in your eyes. There are such special souls who are called the jewels of light, the stars of the eyes, or the light of the world. But the first number is the light of the eyes. What is the second number? Just as the jewel of light and the light of the world are very well known, so too, in which form are the second number very well known? In the form of the arms. Many arms of Brahma have been shown. Those of the second are the arms. That is, they are cooperative. So, do you consider yourself to be the first number or the second number? Which number are those from the London group? The group of double foreigners have specially invoked BapDada. All are foreigners, but these are double foreigners. So the double foreigners, in particular, have to reveal BapDada. You will only be able to do that when you become the light of the eyes, not the arms. Foreigners should create new plans for service. Just as the serviceable souls resident in Bharat create new inventions? So too, what invention have the double foreigners created? Just as the inventions made in Bharat are sent abroad, so too, the inventions created in the foreign lands should be sent to Bharat. The exhibitions, fairs, projector shows, and Gita Pathshalas, etc., are the inventions of those resident in Bharat. What invention have the foreigners created? They invited the Prime Minister of Mauritius. Inviting someone began here, but it first happened practically there. This is okay. Baba congratulates you for whatever you have done so far. But have you created a new invention there? The foreigners have to create an invention to do fast service in the foreign lands according to the circumstances, so that in short time, the message is able to reach everywhere. Whatever you have appearing on the TV and radio is a common matter for all of you there. Just as your material appears in the media, so does everyone else's. Although the same thing is common in many places, in India, this is something great. BapDada gives you the title of being last and so fast. For whatever effort you have made and for having progressed in service in a short time by having courage and giving zeal and enthusiasm. But now, all of you together should create amongst yourselves an invention which creates such a loud sound in foreign countries that it reaches the people of Bharat. Service in the foreign countries is the main foundation for the Kumbhkarans of Bharat to awaken through the sound from abroad. This is the aim and object of service in the foreign lands. When you show something of the foreign countries in the foreign countries themselves, that is not a big thing. The service of the foreign countries with that aim is already fixed in the drama. And even now, the sound of any invention has been coming from the foreign countries. Although an invention may have been invented in Bharat, the people of Bharat would only accept it as having come from abroad. In the same way, it is the service in the foreign countries that will glorify the sound of the godly revelation in Bharat. The foreigners are instruments for this task. Therefore, now create such an invention. Make such a soul an instrument who would spread the sound, not just through words, but through his experience. The sound of experience of someone from the foreign lands should reach Bharat. Why has the service in the foreign lands been given so much importance at the final time, when even those who are being sent there from here have the thought, why are we being sent there at such a delicate time when we are coming close to the end? After all, at the end, we will have to leave the foreign lands and go to Bharat. Even then, service in the foreign lands is moving ahead fast. Very good hands are being sent to the foreign countries for service. Even though there is a need for them in Bharat, they have invitations here. So why then are they still being sent away? You even know that the many different seats, etc., do not have a part of going to heaven, but you are being sent there to bring back those who have been transformed or converted into other religions. Why the service in the foreign lands is the main basis or the foundation is that it is fixed within the drama for the sound from the foreign countries to reach Bharat. This is why the service in the foreign lands has been given the first chance. To have opened Gita Pathshalas or to have spoken on the radio or TV is not your aim and object. All those are the method to reach your aim and object. Do you understand? So now, have such discussion amongst yourselves about how to make the sound reach Bharat as quickly as possible. How can the sound of the foreign lands reach Bharat? Today, even BapDada has to become the foreigner, especially for the double foreigners. If BapDada were not to become the foreigner, he could not meet you. The foreigners are special souls who have become instruments for a special task. In order to meet such a group in the corporeal form, the incorporeal and the angelic have to take the support of the corporeal form. Such special souls should consider themselves to be so special and continue to perform special actions through their thoughts, words, and deeds. The groups from both sides are very good. Because of you, many other souls received a chance, and all souls, especially the Madhuban Nivasis, should consider themselves to be the luckiest. This is because BapDada cannot celebrate a meeting anywhere other than in Madhuban. Why does BapDada not come in Luska? BapDada can go anywhere in the subtle form. When such a time comes, then the circumstances and the time will easily and automatically call Baba there. Acha, to those who know themselves and the time, to those who are detached from all other taste and constantly have the sweetness of the One, to the stars of BapDada's eyes who constantly have BapDada in their eyes, to those who constantly move along, considering themselves to be the stars of light, to such lovely and unique and most elevated souls, and especially to the double foreigner souls. BapDada's love, remembrance, and namaste. Blessing, may you be an angel and so a world emperor who has created your great fortune through the greatest renunciation like Father Brahma. Those children who place every step in the footsteps of Father Brahma in their every action and whose mind and intellect are surrendered to the Father in a practical way, attain the blessing of being a number one angel and so a world emperor. Just as Brahma Baba attained the greatest fortune through this great renunciation, that is, he became the number one perfect angel and the number one world emperor. In the same way, the children who follow the Father will also become the great renunciates who renounce everything. They would even renounce the slightest trace of vices in their sanskars. Slogan, all supports are now going to break. Therefore, make the Father your one support. Om Shanti.